So, hello friends, I'm Mr. Jofuna Makranto. Today, I'm going to talk about multiplying decimals. So, this time we'll adjust decimals not by tens of 100s of thousands. So, you just multiply it into a whole number, so 3 and 4. You're going to later divide it by 100 because you multiply 10 times by 2. 7. Oh wait, not 7, that's addition. That's 12. 12 divided by 100 equals to 0.12. Next, 0.5 times 0.6. It should be 30. So 30, we're going to get rid of the 0 and it'd be 0.3 because the 0 is useless. Because 0.30 is exactly the same with 0.3. 1.2 times by 3.4. Now, get your paper ready and also your pencil. Because this will be tens, then divide it again. 12 times by 34. 48, 48. Plus 3, 0, 3, 6, 3 plus 2, 8, 10, 4, 408. So it's 4.08. Because we divide it by 100. 4.2 times by 0.5. This would be essentially dividing by 2. Anyways, let's just do it. Anyways, 4.2 of this 42 times by 5 equals to 10, 5 times 4, 20, 21, divided by 2.1, because 0.5 equals to 1/2. So yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and goodbye.